Hello everyone, in this video we are introducing you to the world of robotics, artificial intelligence and coding. Let's have a look on this. When you hear the word robot, you might think of a cybernetic humanoid machine that works like a human and can do much more than a robot. Well, robots are not just that. Similarly, you might think of Iron Man's Jarvis when you hear the term artificial intelligence. Actually, we use artificial intelligence every day. We just don't know that we are using it. Also, robotics and artificial intelligence can be grouped together. A robot doesn't always need artificial intelligence to work. Also, artificial intelligence doesn't need a robotic body. What is robotics and AI? A robot is a machine that is programmable via computer and can perform a complex series of tasks automatically. Robots can be designed to look like humans, but most robots are designed to perform a task with no regards for their looks. Robotics is a part of science and engineering that deals with the designing and creation of robots and also deals with their programming side. Artificial intelligence, on the other hand, is a simulation of human intelligence that can enable a machine or a computer program to think like human and mimic their actions. Think about self-driving car and space probes. They are both robots with varying level of AI. Then there are things like Netflix and search engines that use a totally different kind of AI. So, as you might have guessed by now, the two terms robotics and artificial intelligence overlap with each other. Artificially intelligent robots are becoming more and more common these days. Now let's look at an example to understand robotics and AI. A vacuum cleaner is a basic machine that has only one task. How can we turn this into a robot? Well, first we can make it smaller, then install a few motors so that it can move around, and finally we can program it according to the blueprint of a home so that it can move without hitting walls. It will then start moving to clean around the house. But what happens if people move around and we change the furniture? The robot will definitely start hitting objects. We need to combine artificial intelligence and robotics to prevent it from hitting objects. If we do that, we won't have to upload the blueprint of a home. Instead, robot will have sensors that help it to detect the surroundings. The AI will eventually learn the floor plan. It will active turbo mode in areas where the dirt is higher. It will even remember the area under your bed needs special cleaning. This right here is adaptive behaving, machine learning, and that is an artificially intelligent robot. But what if you ask this robot vacuum cleaner to wash your car? It will be definitely confused and won't do anything. This is the limitation of the robot because it hasn't taught how to wash a car. Even if we tell it, it doesn't have robotics equipments to wash a car. Both robotics and artificial intelligence requires a significant amount of coding. In fact, coding is used everywhere. Whether you're using a Facebook, watching a YouTube video, or even swiping a debit card, everything that happens is due to lines of code programmed into those devices. Anything that has a battery inserted or it is connected to a plug has some kind of codes in it. Loads of everyday items, from phones, watches, microwaves, cars have computers in them, and they all rely on codes to make them work. So what exactly is coding or computer programming? Coding is a precise set of instructions a computer can understand. Think of it like a cooking recipe where you would have to use the instructions correctly and execute the actions. So whatever you are making, turn it to the way it should. Just like peoples in different parts of the world speak different languages, computer understand different programming languages. Programming languages like Python, C++, Perl, Visual Basic are different in their own different ways. And just like spoken languages, these programming languages also have some things in common. Through this video series, We will learn how to make robots, how artificial intelligence work, and learn how to code. We will use special simulation softwares to do this at the comfort of your homes. Thank you.